Hi, today we're going to check out a really cool 1969 white Marshall wall consisting of two full stacks. One is a super bass and one is a super lead. In a short while I'm going to go through the cabs and see what speakers they contain and so on. And in the pictures here you can see the circuits of these two amps. I'm going to play a 1968 reissue Gibson Les Paul Custom. Simon's going to play a Custom Shop Strat. And we have the huge pleasure to welcome Per Nilsson of Scar Symmetry and Meshuggah, and Henrik Danhage of Evergrey. They really made this amazing gear justice. Just amazing players. So, let's go.
All right, let's have a look at both stacks. So both are 6900 watts. Super lead to the right and super bass to the left. The super lead stack has two 100 watt cabs. They both have T1511, which means that are the bass speakers. So even though they came with the super lead, these are the bass speakers, and they're from 69 as well. Let's zoom in at some of them. You can see here the stamp AB. B, which is the last digit, stands for 69. T1511 is the G12M2555ers. You can see these are pre-roller. Same with these as well, in the bottom cab. So if we move over to the other stack, the 69 super bass, well, in the bottom, this one has a 100 watt cab as well. This one has T1221. And these are from 1970. You can see that here, C is the digit or the letter that stands for 1970. And these are pre-roller as well. And in the top cab, there is some miscellaneous speakers. That one is screenback, but it's actually 74 with pulsonic cone. So it's gonna sound similar to the others. And that one is from 73, you can see. The F denotes that, 73 here as well. This is an unusual T1886. I wonder if that is the four ridge spider. And this one also has that one. So it's most likely the four ridge spider. These are actually G12H30, a version of G12H30. So this is basically the 55 Hertz version of the speaker that Tone Iommi used in the 70s. He used the T1976, which was the 75 Hertz version of the G12H30 with four ridge spider. So they're a bit looser than the other ones that has six ridge spiders. Let's see what this one. This one is from 1972 and it's a regular T1221. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.